And we're friends.
Yeah. Yeah, I hear for a very, very long time.
Yes.
Lethbridge's first rock band, the Checkers, were the recipients of Canada's Recording Legacy Award. The Checkers' career began in our city early in the 1950s, with many of their gigs at Henderson Lake Pavilion. Vocalist and rhythm Jerry Arnold and lead Dennis Goshwin say the music scene in the 1950s and 60s was a lot different than today.
Recording contracts were really tough because you definitely had to go through a record company. And venues, lots of school venues, and Henderson Lake, which was a legacy around here. That's where all the teenagers went.
Well, we started out, Jerry and I actually started
out right,
just in a high school. And then later when we did form a little group, then it was a thing called sock hops. Because we played in schools and auditoriums and they couldn't wear shoes on the floor.
No, that's right too.
So they had to take their shoes off. So, yeah, and it was just very small, and the music was really quite simple, three chords most of the time.
Oh, yeah.
Not like today.
They began playing shows in southern Alberta and eventually booked gigs nationally. The Checkers toured for about 3 years, and eventually the crew decided to part ways. Arnold says their first tracks recorded were unconventional.
We're at Czech Radio, and this was had to be late at night, because the radio station would switch off about 2 o'clock. And we were in the hallway recording the songs. We had three mics, one for the drummer, one for the bass, and one for the lead and rhythm. That was it. And I don't know how many takes we took. It wasn't that much,
no, really.
We weren't there, we weren't there that long.
Multi-award-winning producer Ron Sakamoto presented the award. Sakamoto says he's a longtime friend of the band members.
My first involvement was, I think, in 1959 when we were all kids, and I owned a club in Medicine Hat called The Honeycomb, and they played for me. And every time they came and I could book them, we sold out every night because they were that good. And I tried to book them a lot more times, but they were so busy. And then they went across Canada and played in other parts of Canada, so I only got them a number of times. But, that's when I first started with them.
The Checkers got their name from Czech Radio in Lethbridge, where their manager worked. Arnold says their advice for future musicians is simple.
Keep practicing. Don't give up. And just do what you love. And you never know, things will happen if you really want them to happen. It's like any profession. If you really love what you do, that's what you do.
Jerry and Dennis are the two surviving members of the Checkers, as Gary Fabby and Wes Kutrin have passed. The two say they have gigs booked together, but not as the Checkers. For Go Southern Alberta, I'm Fallon Wagner.